Odd news. Gordos, a popular restaurant in Holon, Israel, has been getting a lot of attention online because of its latest dessert, a real toilet bowl full of chocolate ice cream. The smeared toilet bowl and the way the chocolate ice cream is shaped like turds, it's definitely not the most appetizing dessert I've ever seen.